Salaam alaikum baade mo ngam mo be konta ma to nal konta wala hani bi enal baade ma lo sude man cham ko ku jangete ay yodi bi political bi YouTube channel e di ngami sote ali wala mon baade ma di mo ta Musa Seydi sallamu alaikum Musa Seydi Seydi la ala yamaro to nal ko ma ko mo dalo min be ka ko ko dimola ane United Democratic Party dimola hani bi mo mo be follow kan e si subscribe ya like ya share wanam
bi fananketa malu baleti gambia ye yes dauda jallo jele kunu coffee time mbafola peter gomez ya baraka bake because atata peter gomez le because ika hanita la media house so little milialon ko call te kala mote call la they will just go and then say what they want to say kabren kunu aning ismaila cisse be talabu talabu la nyonoma because ismaila cisse okay. Oh, minister ya diadalde. It's so nice to be a minister in that country. Ntelefonota sa ngabe neule. Ismela sisebe wala. Ntelefonota but sa ngabe neule. Wonde foro ya manyati. Wote foro ya manyati. Yes, Musa Njai is very okay. Je sai mo pido ay sai bota APRC le pido ay avo ete ke candidate de sai candidate of the job. anyway nata minna wolo mu purungana ni la press conference on ananga nga kacha because nga believe ko gambian jama bi ye press conference on yin jubele and journalist olu bentaje although journalist odolu it's like cosmetic questions but journalist odol bi like Yusuf Taylor and in the Alkamba time la journalist o and in one journalist beje ma wo skip tanale malong media outlet jumale ya kije but the man is really he catch my eye today ma to fanalo man fingolom tenga e balo soto demanding I think he put on black and white a long sleeve or short sleeve from bang but something like that he also asked very important questions keksane on natale albe olo ne wo talabu talabu ko le kadiawe wo bukalo fa video ay le fa be npp le so bari the fact of the matter is the press conference was a disgrace, was a total disgrace and full of lies, smart lying. They think that they are smart, they can come and then lie to the Gambian people. But all thanks to our lawyers, Minulia Lonko, they try to explain these different constitutions to Gambians. Because many Gambians are talking about these constitutions, they don't read them. They don't read them. It's not a matter of Mansakundalom, they are corrupt and this constitution or nigo sobe or sort of will defend whether nyantaka sunyaroke or manyanaka sunyaroke. It has to be an, a very good constitution. First, mbal remind la kukilina. Ibalo na woletu ko nyilman ethic value. Yes, Sister Aisha Tusanya, mbe konto na bag. Nyilman imang. Imang ethics value and we must have transparency la aliaje journalist oye nyininka ay nyininka demba the minister of justice Dauda Jallo journalist oya nyininka kaiko bari altelu maimuna mbe kontro na bag akako baraltelu ali about the portion that talks about ethics and immoral ali obital ali delete from the original draft constitution of 2020 akoyeko. Yes, our reason of doing that is that there is a section there that will ban civil servants for life if they break that code of conduct. Look, because Where I turned the Gambia better, these are people, this man Sakunda, if only I don't know, the code of conduct in my respect. They are violating it anyhow at the Nyami. So they don't even want to see that there. Akafuko, but you know, in our civil service, we have our code of conduct. Sislambe kondona bagi. Ako, okay. Conduct, code of conduct, ako civil service, they have their code of conduct. Okay, civil service have their code of conduct, Dauda Jalo. Good. Why Baro is appointing people at a position, Mia Longo, the civil service code of conduct and the rule of law, the constitution code, you should not appoint such people. And Baro is doing that. So you are telling us that the civil service code of conduct is being observed by your government. This Dauda Jallo is a lawyer. He's a lawyer. But Jumare is a lawyer. He's 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 a because he doesn't. Jumal mala clear note no. Jumal le kata lawyer yala. Today ala juba benyami. Journalist only anininka simple question la. Ikaiko, do you have that constitutional mandate for the cabinet to change the draft constitution to amend it? Adili dalita. Ali alo ne munana Ibrahima Dji Sankare to sonata la ñu press conference wa because Ibrahima Dji Sankare have been lying to Gambian people. I have fongo ati na Gambian people hate him so much and the Gambian people not the am da is just coming to lie to us. Sa ba fongo he is trying to correct himself because alo ne ko everything about this draft constitution is wrong. Wolati na Abubakar Aminata Sankano kinanje. I will tell you briefly who is this Abubakar Aminata Sankano. An interbebe colonne in Germany. Anata move atata Solingen. Nala last year, naje Solingen train station oleto. This Abubakar Sankano. Abi Germany watu minna. Akate mu actolet. Akate mu actolet. Akabe ole studika. This Abubakar Sankano. One of my friend, wonene o kala kodo dunyi Abubakar Sankano lo bulu watuma na ala muso be besirin jamani bi wala kana lo faka alqur'ano ko nyi mo norimo ani bi wala julo bala ani wala kodo borta this Abubakar Sankano. Abubakar Aminata Sankano mba foka medial do he can take me to court if he wants. Ndega afale ndebuka kala moka on social media. This Abubakar Sankano, he was in Germany, abenum colonne, anata move to Solingen. Mune abori ndi Solingen, because mune abori ndi kabo colonne kata Solingen, atate mabo Solingen, because of wandi fengolu minulu ake, ike karafala. Because mo jama ya trust nun, he came for studies. Okay, sisla, I will do that. Mojamaya trust leno. Ike la kodo dunga bulo. Albe Germany lone, sako mol minuli alonko, ni kaitite bulo. O dolo beje, maybe ni ka fenke, mi alonko e malafi, pur kodo jamaka tarila bungo kono. Ike la kodo du molu bulu milu ya lanko kaiti tiyo lulomu. Wale ya filko. Because Abubakar Sankano, abenu nje, akabe studies lelano. I'm challenging him. Malla fika omari tofu. Even Allah opposition leader beje. Allah opposition leader. Do beje. Gambia. Wala nanko. Billahi, altel Gambia. Umamira Gambia non ali alom sometimes lafta minna. There are some presidential candidates in Germany, minuli alonko, in Gambia, minuli alonko, wolu ye wafuro leke. They knows nothing. Ika drokole wafu, hard drugs. There are candidates there. Wallahi, nka jaman le foy den tani milu benta jaman nka wala fali. I am telling you, I know them. Nte nsita jaman le de dol ba fola le bara fango dum muna na ta ta fola mo mo ya lon to ya fo na boy sol bebe jaman fo fo dol ka fo ni foy ma hañi ngoy ha ma hañi ndebe sukuro dundila jamani wato minna sukuro mbé sukuro dundila jamani wato minna na manke na passeport di mo damale di jamanol they have my everything na id card hani na doku id card everything they have it walatina ntella time ye gambianol almost gambianol mil bebe badin butim back ye be kumandi kalsua ndamale manta because they know straight konta pota gambial andun ta faawla ne neta da police ole ankoy ko la fa sele gambel o alliance makaram bu mutu mfaaw nde because jaman la sukuro wala ne ka faay sukuro sain kanolom nak sain kanolom kan kesolom wotu moy ka faay la sukuro jaman lo wotu moy ke ñu ngel la ye samba hotel you have your lunch and breakfast and everything hotel room ko no molle ka dada so sometimes in arna munege hotel ol minuli alon ko mam fenge den e ke fangol la modolu minuli alon ko e mam taradula soto e ke sambana nge temporarily so e kan luntan dol fanal sambaje asan asylum seekers they give them everything wala ne ka fay non sukuro otu moy mam kunin kool kono barbilita re kuninda kool kono ye mune follow commas land crisis ite bolano sera kunda eta brikama yes thank you sisla germany molu bijele milialon ko dia hard working gambians wole do ko damale long 24 hours yes wole do ko dama bari there are some criminals wala yati nanko ali nga fo gambian ko le ko ninde musa bota jang hani lafita kansulo ya la gambia for example kansulo ya let me write a power of attorney ngadi na foreign minister la ayentela ko lu find out in germany yen na certificate of character produced in germany germanol ba fura ko furun soignes ngam certificate of character nga produce ni nga ko kuke ko be reflect la no certificate of character balale bar mol kana lay ka fale ko la fa president yalla gambia al ka fu ko he nim benu diaspora le ay min djeje yalla taw sense le nat la ja be drop imagine drop be fata fata ren gambia people like henry gomez wolu han say wona muruta hambo ka ka losi lo kan henry gomez fonko le babul aman jaman passeport of france umbe frisho le babul wala na every 6 months he need to come back to germany barole yalo munebe jamani just recently baroni mimbe bunkilin jamani wala en sambalaka ko sulal le nene ya baramala janal yala nyaaje jan woko anim barole ka ñoo falin tabirolan akala julo mimbe barola baroya jo ako baroya jo ha ako baroya jo akala julo le be barola de ha so anyway walatina na mansa kunda will not value ethics and moral. This is a disgrace. How can you be a minister, you go and stand in front of your citizens, you will lie to those citizens, because those citizens 80% of those citizens don't understand what you saying. Ima understand fa ntel mama wol be sirin kutubun dato ebe mano tombon nambalie imalon fanko ni le lafta constitution si fanya di le sambala na molie but na crc ki janne tatan nawo mamol tarakutu bundato ni diamu tawol koy ko hem fana lafta le ni keje cabinet minister fanguma defenno those the ministers have the mandate to change, they don't, it's only the national assembly. CRC has done the national consultation all over. Itata iko baroyo ko ngakuo mimbeke ibentel banla le for life wala tinambe obond la constitution okono, because we have already spoiled the civil service ethics. Iko baroyo ko tel corruptal, so the anti-corruption commission salim be kondona bake ngo roma bajere be kondona officer lambojang jabi jabi domorla cije jabi mbal kondona salin na ajaratole afay manna manna alaji simiso jere from maka min ka ton kondo mandin idela ko ka ton gon sali ila ko ka ton gon ala karola bage barni wonde baro en kiya kanne afay mba kondona alama hijolu jabila si duam fanalie I was so happy. Ajara tufano ya mutabaki. Yes. Because ya itandi barola lako, ite you knows nothing. Ite sidron until we are going to handle this situation. Dauda jalo mamalo amansila, akafumu lako, there is a heated debate in the cabinet about this. Criminal cabinet. What heated debate? Yenye ninka, with whom do you do these consultations? Yala na kamunefo. Yes, we've they have been to Abuja and then the Foreign Office of Holland and in international phone call Natale to make. Where do you make these consultations? Moma foko alni world ma midde. The draft constitution CRC biriba kela. They went and then do everything openly. Why? But journalists were finally disappointed about the black killing. But Yusuf Tello would have asked that question. I know because Akananyami, he would have asked that question. Who edited this for these people and how much was involved? Who knows? We spent 116 million in our 2020 draft constitution. But how much is involved in Barrow's draft constitution of 2024? Go. Ismail Assise. Okay. Bayro, Mbaranga Bayro, Bayro, Bayro Connect. Mbaranga Bayro Connect. Mbaranga Bayro Connect. Mbaranga Bayro Connect. Go. Ismail Assise. Billahi. Ismail Assise. Ibadi ngolu nyanta diyamulele. Ha. Nyanta. Ismail Assise. Ismail Assise.